smart. People listen to they will get smarter because teachers tells you that's how you learn. You listen to people, but you don't listen to you don't learn. You also get reminded by things, which makes you smart as well. From reminding you things, you challenge your brain, but you don't get each brain challenge since you don't listen. People can give you friends and stuff in life. When you don't listen, so that doesn't happen. And that's how you don't see that, and that's how you get unsmart. You get unsmart with things, and I know more things. Stop saying that a kid is unsmart. What if you were a kid? What does that mean? I get. What if you were younger than me? Like if you were 5 years old, and you know how math is made. Could I tell you, you don't even know how math is made. You just know how to count 1 to 1, 1 plus 1. You just know how to count numbers. Would that feel, would that make you mad? Like if you were younger than people older than you would say, you're not smart, you're an idiot. That what means by it means that's not true. So saying that's not true in a nicer way, there's a lot of ways that's not true means. And what do you mean what that's not true means? That means you're an idiot. You're an idiot, so stop thinking like that. That's what it's not true means. And that hurts, you know. If I say it's not true to you, then you know what it means from now on. The next time, don't ever say that again. I mean, I don't know.
Wonderful.
Do you know why I'm a lot mad like this when you don't listen?
Sáng giờ ăn gì đâu.
Sáng giờ ăn có mấy cặp bún, từ lúc 12 giờ